A woman from Worcester has launched a campaign to combat lad culture in universities because she thinks it's becoming normal for female students to face sexual harassment.
A survey shows that a third of female students have suffered inappropriate touching. Maisie Jenkinson has now enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, to make male students think twice. Here's her report.
My name's Maisie Jenkinson, I'm 23 and I live in Worcester. My Fixers project is about challenging sexist attitudes and behaviours in universities. I've made a film to address lad culture and to challenge what people think is acceptable.
As I was leaving my halls of residence, they were shouting sexual things.
Oh, you're sexy.
Kiss, kiss.
Lad culture fuels this idea that it's okay to make jokes about rape and sexual assault, that your value is based on how many women you can sleep with, and actually, in some sense, that it's okay to harass women in nightclubs. As soon as you get to university, I think you're bombarded with a certain expectation as a young woman to dress and behave in a certain way. It's all about conforming to quite a kind of sexualized image. Men become valued for having sex with as many women as they can. My motivation for doing the project came from my own experiences at university, not being able to go on a night out without being harassed by groups of men and not being able to walk through campus without having comments thrown at me. In doing the project, I've been really struck by how many people have come forward with their own experiences of lad culture.
It's just sort of everywhere and it's accepted, and you find that, I think, that even the women actually don't question it anymore.
Yeah.
Because you don't want to be seen, you know, not having a laugh or taking the joke badly.
I think there is a certain pressure from, especially in your first year at uni, like the people you meet around you, you're like, you're always pressured to try and impress them, and they seem to think that the better freshers is the one where you get with the most girls.
It became, as you say, a culture almost throughout freshers. If it was, okay, how many people can you sleep with?
In Freshers Week, I think they choose their victims wisely. They kind of go for the girls who have low self-esteem, who are rather naive.
It also kind of became a badge of honour if you could get somebody who was, say, disabled, or if you could get two girls at once.
We produced beer mats to promote the film. We've been handing them out in bars and clubs in Birmingham and Worcester. They've got a QR code on the back. If you scan it, it links you straight through to the film.
I think it's fantastic that Maisie's made this film because it's choosing to tackle a specifically detrimental and negative impact of lad culture. We need to be talking about sexual violence and sexual assault and the impact that's having on women students. You know, they should be able to be going out and living their life and being able to socialise in a context where they don't feel threatened.
It's very hard to speak up against it. If you say that you don't find it acceptable, it becomes a reason for you to be mocked. I hope that the film that I've made will make men think twice about their behaviour.
Maisie Jenkinson with that report. So to see more about that story and Fixers generally, go to fixers.org.uk.